So, this video is for everyone who wants to help someone else. If you've ever wanted to help anyone, if you've ever seen someone on the side of the road holding a sign, you wanted to help. If you saw a child on a billboard that was hungry and you wanted to help. If you heard about how other countries are ravaged with disease and AIDS and you wanted to help. If you've ever thought about a person in need and wanted to help. This video is for you, and I want to really stress how basic this video is going to be. This will give you the exact definition of what you need to help people, freely. The only thing you have to do is stop letting money control your life. If you don't worry about money, you can help as many people as you want, right? The reason you can't help people is because you can't even help yourself, right? You're trying to buy food, pay bills, get gas, keep your phone on, you know, travel to go see your family, go to the doctor, things like that. You need money for those things. Therefore, you don't have money to give other people. Well, other people don't need money. Here's the problem. You don't need money either. Neither do I, neither does your mom and dad, neither do your brothers and sisters, or your neighbors, or friends, or enemies, or anyone you know or don't know. They don't need money. Money is an illusion that you're made to think that you need, and if money stopped existing today, everything would go on even better than it is now, because everything now is built for industry and to be wasted, thrown away, and something else bought to keep economics going. So, the best thing you can do is join me in my movement to end money. I want to stop all of the hunger. I want to stop all of the homelessness. I want to stop all the disease. I want to stop all of the misinformation. I want to stop the lies. All these lies are being pushed to you for money. You're being sold an agenda education for money. Even you going to the doctor, even your health is money. Everything is money, money, money. You can't get anything for free. So here's what you need to do if you want to help people. Just stop living your world with money. Stop. Just stop. And tell other people to stop as well. I'm going to try and set up a community. It's nothing that I can do right now. But I plan on getting a giant piece of land and starting the kind of community that I want to advertise. And it would be completely free. People who can't contribute don't have to. And there will be something everyone can do, even if it's art, even if it's storytelling, even if it's fixing something, even if it's sitting down watching the coffee pots and make sure nothing boils up. You know, you can always do something. People take for granted their talents and their skills. You're pushed into a world where you can't do what you feel called to do. You can only do what you can afford to do. If you're in a tight situation and you grow up poor like I did, the only option that you're going to have is quick money. I didn't really have the option to go to college and spend years getting an education, which turns out would have been a joke anyway. By the way, all that information is in the library, untouched, unfettered, unagended. You can get it there, okay? School is for fools. Anyway. Yeah, you just need to break the cycle, okay? And I'm going to try and help you do that. One, by giving you the idea. Two, giving you the motivation. Because, hey, guess what? A perfect world is possible. Utopia, euphoria, people say that that's an unattainable, you know, unrealistic idea, and it's totally not. It's totally attainable, it's totally realistic, and it can totally happen right now if all of us just decide to stop doing it all at the same time. More videos to come.